Let's talk about California's knife ordinances. There are a few. So, please listen carefully. In Chapter 9.12, called Public Park and Recreation Areas Regulations, within that section, 9.12.250, called Knives Prohibited, it states it is unlawful for any person to carry in any public park or recreation area any hatchet, axe, machete, brush knife, or any other device other than pocket knife, capable of cutting, defacing, or mutilating trees or shrubs without permission of duly authorized representatives of the city and of code. Pocket knives legal in parks. Just don't deface or mutilate trees or shrubs without permission. Moving on, next in section 10.74.020, called Skate Park Regulations, which states in sub section A, all persons must comply with the following regulations while inside the skate park facility. In part 8, the following personal conduct and behavior are prohibited in the park area at all times. In subpart C, possession or use of firearms, knives, or other weapons of any kind, and of code. Simply put, no knives in skate parks. Simple, less than tag. It equals 10, duration equals 1000 / greater than enough. Moving on, in section 9.12.110, called possession of firearms, in subsection A, it is unlawful for any person other than peace officers in the discharge of their duties to use, carry, or possess firearms, air rifles, BB guns, spring guns, bows and arrows, slings, or any other form of weapon potentially inimical to wildlife and dangerous to human safety, except as provided in subsections B and C of this section. Sub section B, bows and arrows may be brought into a park or facility for use at an established range or for participation in a city planned or approved archery program. Subsection C, nothing in this section shall be construed to prohibit a weapon from being carried by any person under a permit issued by the chief of police or other legally authorized person. End of code. Now, since the code uses the term any other form of weapon potentially inimical to wildlife and dangerous to human safety, but the previous code states pocket knives are legal, this code mostly deals with missile weapons. So don't know what to say, just be careful, I guess, how you act. Well, that's it for Sonoma, California's knife ordinances. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.